They're all very sentimental songs now, isn't it?